What's up, guys? It's just here. And I'm back with another video. And happy new year, guys. Hope you enjoyed the intro today. And super happy videos for the new year. Christmas. Secret Santa. Perfect. I got the JURASSIC World. So guys know I'm a dinosaur, which this book means a lot. I also got on the UK, my parents got this. I didn't really need it, but this is gonna help videos a lot. I got this new earphones that come with audio and more recording. So like on the vlog. And then I got chocolate, which is what most of everybody in my home got for Santa. And I don't know why my mom had it. I got a work search, so now I'm saving so much money by all my gifts and like just so thankful. First of all, we're gonna take a look at the JURASSIC World sticker book collection. It also comes with facts about dinosaurs, so let's go back. Let's do about that. Okay, now that that's done, here's the part that I like. Look at the stickers. I mean, I'll just show you, like, I had to, like, do this and that. I already did that, whatever. It's all that, because I did it, I did it again. It's not the Lego game, I was at the fuck game. So here they have like all the facts, here's the T-Rex, here's the Velociraptor right here. Here they have some fun cool games you can play and you can use some of the stickers to help. And then we got this one, which, and then we got a word search, which I can do as well. It's very nice. We got Ankylosaurus here for a trap dive with the Wolf Dog. This one's like next to the dinosaur silhouette. We got Triceratops, a Tyrannosaurus, Stegosaurus, Dilmainus, Raptor, and T-Rex. Got Indominus here on the side. Speaking of the Basilisk, there's a Basilisk and Dragon. The Kilzar. I mean, obviously, like Kilzar and like that male. It was not her fault, but because she became the victim in this movie. Like on every movie, one person dies. But I still feel the sorry. I still feel sorry for the guy in the second movie because he was helping out Sarah and Dr. Malcolm and God, that's the guy's name is Owen. Yeah. No, sorry, Nick. And then he just gets decapitated and split in half. Like, oh my god, this is disgusting. Nobody deserves that fate, honestly, in my opinion. Somebody goes, oh yeah, he really loves it, thrills! Don't mind it. Who is not a herbivore? It actually eats lizards. It eats lizards. Hold on guys, let me show you. See, it says lizards. Scroll up. We got Stegosaurus as well. Ooh, it's sticky. Sticky is so good. Yes. Everything, here's the part. Okay, enough about all the stuff. Here's your shirt up. There are all the answers to my favorite part is now here. Look at these guys. Oh my god. And you can get them. Oh my god. No way. Oh my god, this one? Amazing. Okay, so I'm gonna stick these on my... If I have my... I can stick them on my school bags. Too small, but very short.
Awesome, super cheap. And then, most of them are different, like this one.
Raptor variations, I can understand why. Because for the fourth movie, this is based on the fourth movie. And kind of sampling of all the other movies, technically, at the same time. Oh, this one, I like it because it's like the character sequence. It's like the battle style. Oh my god, these ones, nice. Because the colorful ones, and this one also gets to go where you like. I like this one. And then next, oh, next. I love these ones. These ones, too.
This is awesome. You can stick these everywhere. You can stick these everywhere. Like, these are logos. I can show them on videos.
This one's doing better.
What? It's got tiny nice pictures. Oh, the stickers are on. Yeah, tokens. The tokens are on. Oh, my god, these are so good. It comes in 5 colors. 6 colors.
Yep, guys, it's not the ending.
It's red. Get another side of all dinosaurs and more.
Like, I mean, this is amazing. These ones are, I like the ones up here.
Look at that, it's all the dinosaurs. All the, it's like all the that you. I don't like any of these are actually. These are cool.
Of course, my favorite dinosaur, if you do not know, I've never told you guys what my favorite dinosaur is. My favorite dinosaur is actually Brachiosaurus. And the story behind it is that I was a little kid when I watched the first movie, and one of the things I was kind of going to love about Brachiosaurus, just love it, it just proves, even though it's a big size, it's still like, got the test tube, so dinosaurs got these dinosaurs. And that about summarizes what is in my Jurassic World sticker book. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you want to see me do some fun activities with the book, I will obviously do that in my spare time because I'm busy with school again. So anyway, thank you so much for watching. Have a lovely new year. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Peace out. See you later. Alligators. Bye-bye, guys.